Everybody stays close to the wagons, got it? Stay out of the woods, and beasts take you if you were planning a stroll through those ruins up there. Whole area's crawling with hut-dwelling types who'd be happy to stick an axe in you for trespassing. So mind that you don't track mud on their sacred blazing rocks. Tonight, everybody stays put, and in the morning, we'll get the path cleared. Gilded Veil's less than a day out. Understood? Touch of the rumbling rot, could be. There's a stinging beetle around here carries it. You'll be fine once it passes your innards. Unless you don't drink water, of course. Which case, you'll be dead in a day. There's a berry grows in these parts, small and pink. Called a springberry. About the size of a fingernail. Give you cramps if you eat it, but the frontiersmen make a tea from it. Calms the insides. Should get you through the night. You might check around, see if you can find some. Meanwhile, I'll see if we can scare you up some water. I know you want to hunt before it gets much darker, but see about refilling our water first. Got a sick one here. They grow on a bush that's common around here, kind of funny looking. You'll know it when you see it. Doubt you'd have to go far off the road to find one. Not if you hurry about your business, and not if the weather holds up. Hold on. Take someone with you. I know you're not some helpless tenderfoot, not like most of this lot. But you drop dead, I don't want to be looking for the body. Got a schedule to keep. Kalisha. Kalisha! He needs to find some spring berries. Watch that he doesn't drop dead.
No promises.
What kind of guide says something like that?
Kind you can afford.
Don't listen to her. You're in good hands. And I pay too well, if anything. Off with you. Hayadin should have supplies. See that you're equipped before you head out. We're in harsh country. Get your berries and hurry back. And if you get so much as a tickle of wind, you drop everything and you run. Something in the air tonight. If it's a Beowick, we'll shelter in the ruins. Hut dwellers be damned.
You heard the man. Let's get going before you keel over.
Of course.
Anyone need supplies? I've got sundries for sale.
What you need?
Yes?
Brought a whole wagon full of goods to sell, but not enough shirts for the road. Say, is there anything you need? I've got some... Indeed.
Yes? Indeed.
I'll have your water soon enough. Stream's not going anywhere.
Of course. I'm here. Of course. Yes, indeed.
We shouldn't stray too far.
I shall. I shall.
Let's check by those outcroppings. What you need?
Yes? I'm here. Indeed. I shall. I'm here. Indeed.
What you need?
I'm here. Indeed. Yes, of course.
This is it.
Yes, of course. I'm here. Of course. Yes, I shall. I'm here.
What a surprise. Sparfle went hunting. At least he left the water skins. Come on. Sparfle? Are you all right? Ambush! What you need?
Yes? Yes?
Onward!
What you need?
I'm here.
Attack!
Come on, we have to get back to camp.
Of course. I'm here. Yes? I'm here.
What you need?
Yes? Yes?
What you need? What you need?
I'm here.
Stay quiet.
I'm here.
Thank you.
Hmm? Of course. Yes? Yes? Hmm?
Come on, we have to get back to camp.
I'm here, of course.
How can I help?
Hmm?
Yes?
Hmm?
How can I help?
What you need?
Get inside! Run!
Was that?
A Buick. Had to be.
Then we're lucky to be alive.
And we're the only ones.
We can't stay here. There could be another collapse. We're not getting out.
Of course.
That should be far enough.
We look for another way out. Storm has to die sometime.
I'm here. Of course.
Someone else has been here. We should move.
I'm here, of course. Yes? Yes, of course.
Hmm?
This trip could have gone better.
Hmm?
How can I help?
Stay quiet.
Hmm?
How can I help?
Those tiles look suspicious. Let's be careful.
Worth a look. Found something. Worth a look.
Indeed.
Those symbols. Just like the tiles.
I'm here.
Hmm?
I shall.
Hmm?
Of course.
Where'd that slime come from? Wait. Do you hear that?
Yes, indeed. Hmm?
Hmm?
How can I help?
Yes?
That looks weak. Could be a shortcut.
I could scout ahead. See what's around the corner.
Yes?
Hmm?
How can I help?
Hmm?
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 Yes? Hmm?
Stay quiet.
Yes, I shall.
There's a draft coming through that wall. I don't hear any sign of that storm either.
Hmm? Of course.
How can I help?
Of course. I'm here. Indeed.
Stay quiet.
How can I help?
What you need?
Yes, I shall. Yes?
They'll never know I'm here.
Hmm?
How can I help?
what you need.
I shall.
Charge!
Indeed.
Oathbinder, bear witness, and see this man has kept his word true to his last breath, full to his blood's last drop. Guide his soul, queen that was, and regard it among your favored. Let his life by the key be his confession. Let his death by the key be his absolution. May he walk the world ever free of the crushing weight. Your brother has done his part, and you have seen the power of his contribution. I will accept no further hesitation from the rest of you. In the sight of the queen that was, will you fulfill the oath? Will you take your place beside your brother in the endless esteem of her memory that is without flaw? Step forth, and be assured of the great worth of your life's course.
I'm here.